Tetons, and then the Tucson Basin's in the middle. So it's kind of, and these are all rocks that were here in the courtyard when we moved in.
You're kidding.
They were
beautiful.
Just laying around. Yeah, so we just took them and kind of, and it's all using the principles. Like, you know, it doesn't look like much when you look at it, but if you actually understand like what's behind all of this, it's pretty impressive. And then there's a blue Palo Verde just behind that tall one.
I see it.
And that takes the place of the sakura. It's the first thing that blooms. It has similar flowers. It's got a similar sort of metaphor.
No, the next one.
So that'll be really cool.
That's a beautiful tree too.
Palo Verde っていうやつでね。
Okay.
こうずっと前にその砂漠の桜と言った。あの黄色い花がいっぱい咲くんで、それを桜の代わりにこちらの木で植えたらしいですよ。枯山水。こっちのツーソンのいろんな山を象徴するようにもなってるらしいです。そしてそのらちゃんがただいまここに山を作りました。こっちはおなじみのアクアポニックスですね。もういろいろ伸びまくる。
No, this is from the pond. It kept falling over with the wind, with cattails, so I think Mike just got pissed and threw it in here. What we'll probably do is break this pot open and just plant it in the rocks. But there's all the little baby